Oh. What up, though? And welcome back to Old School Hip Hop Head Reel Reacts. Now, I do have another YouTube channel called Reels Reactions, and on that YouTube channel, it's 99.9% old school golden era hip hop from like 2008 all the way back to Grandmaster Flash. So, if you're ever in the mood to watch some old school hip hop reactions, check me out on Reels Reactions, yo. So, this is spontaneous as fuck, yo. I was just looking at some of the comments in my Benny the Butcher J. Cole song that I did, reaction that I did a couple days ago, and this one jumped out at me. This is from I don't want to fuck your name up, son, but I might. I want to say it's NCD. You know what I mean? So shout out to you for this one. This is J. Graham's 5 a.m. So my man was talking real good about kind of like a new era of old school type rappers, like Griselda type niggas. I fucking love that shit, nigga. Let's get to this shit, yo. This is J. Graham's. Yo, NCD, yo. Hit me up with Willie the Kid and the other dude you told me about too. Send me some joints from them so I can react to those too. Cause I want to hear all these niggas if they rapping in like the Griselda lane. I need to hear all that shit. You know what I mean? So let's get to this J. Graham's joint, yo. I don't know when it came out. 5 a.m. Hopefully it's official, yo. It says it's official. But I mean official, you know what I mean? Where this nigga from? Baltimore or some shit?
5 a.m. in the morning, and all these bitches is forming. It's 5 a.m. in the morning, and all these bitches is forming. It's 5 a.m. in the morning, and all these bitches is forming. It's 5 a.m. in the morning, and all these visions is.
This beat's nasty, son. Who did this beat? And I hear a little bit of scratching in there. I mean, what's going on, yo? I'm starting to, ooh, just feeling right.
It's 5 a.m. in the morning, and all these visions is forming.
These niggas from Baltimore.
Stayed up on Saturday. I plan to graduate, but even Bill Gates said fuck a school cause he lacking faith. I copped a bag that day and rolled me one up, then passed it to my man's Jaden while he holding a Dutch. You see, I got the biggest talent inside the city, but less clout. Debatably the best out, the waiting got me stressed out. I'm trying to use my patience, but I'm bathing in a wet drought. In fact, I got some demons that I really dread. I got the biggest talent inside the city, but less clout. Debatably the best out, the waiting got me stressed out. I'm biggest talent inside the city, but less clout.
Okay.
Debatably the best out, the waiting got me stressed out. I'm trying to use my patience, but I'm bathing in a wet drought. In fact, I got some demons that I really need to let out. How many bangers I gotta drop to y'all listen? Chop it up in your kitchen, a monster up on a mission. I'm launching an exhibition on rappers, so put your guards up. Fuck fighting you physically, bitch, just get your bars up. Niggas be hating, they watching your every move, sonny.
Oh, shit. Yo, this nigga rapping like it's the 90s, my nigga. Yo. Yo, this little nigga fire, son.
So put your guards up. Fuck fighting you physically, bitch. Just get your bars up.
Ah, put your guards up. Fuck fight.
Fuck fighting you physically, bitch. Just get your bars up.
Ah.
Niggas be hating, they watching your every move. Sonny talk behind your back and then tell you. All of this fake shit. Got a nigga mind on lock. Oh shit. It's 5 o'clock.
It's 5 a.m. in the morning. And all these visions is forming. It's 5 a.m. in the morning. And all these visions is forming. It's 5 a.m. in the morning.
Is this nigga even 18?
It's 5 a.m. in the morning. And all these visions is forming.
Oh, that's it? Oh, shit. Alright, man. Yo, that shit was mad short. Yo, I didn't realize how short it was. But, yo, that shit was fire, man. That little nigga's nice, son. Yo, how old is these niggas, son? They look like some niggas from The Wire. Yo, damn, I was only gonna do one of these joints. I'm about to go do the other one my nigga sent me. All right, yo, that was dope. I like that shit a lot, yo. That nigga was rapping like it was the 90s. That beat was 90s. That video was 90s. That video was like a, these niggas like a modern day Mobb Deep up in this motherfucker. That shit was dope. All right, man, I got to check out some more from this nigga. I'm about to do another J. Grams right now. All right, let's get to it.